exercise 7.1. So 12th sum, if A is a square matrix such that A square is equal to 1. To find out the value of 7A minus I plus A the whole cube. That is the given equation. Solve for these equations. Okay. So first of all, the given matrix is, so the given A is a square matrix. Okay, A is a square matrix, and A square is equal to A. That is the given condition. A square is equal to A. Now let us take the value of the equations. 7A minus half into I plus A the whole power 3. Okay. So is equal to 7A minus half. This one A plus B the whole square formula. So A plus B the whole cube is equal to A cube plus 3A square B plus 3AB square plus B cube. That is the formula. A replaced by I, B. Next, A replaced by I, B replaced by A. Okay. So that is called I cube. Next one, plus 3 into A square B. That is called 3 into this one I square. Next one, A. Plus 3 into I into A square. So I into A square. Next, plus A cube. That is A plus B, the whole cube formula. So that is equal to 7A minus half into I cube is equal to, I is the identity matrix. So identity matrix for A, for every matrix is going to answer is 1. So 1, I square is equal to 1, I cube is equal to 1, I power 3 is equal to 1. So this is also I cube is equal to I only the answer. Next one plus 3 into. So this is also I only the answer. Next one A. Plus 3 into, 3 into I, that is multiple. Identity matrix into constant is equal to constant should be, constant only the answer. So that is called A square. Plus this one, A square into A. Okay. So that is equal to 7A minus half into, 7A minus half into I plus 3I. So I is multiple of, I is multiple of A, is going to A only answer. So this is also A. Next one plus 3 into this one A square. A square is going to, A square is going to 1. So 1, that is A square is going to A. So A square replaced by A. Next A square, A square replaced by A into A. So this one fully A into A. So that is equal to 7A minus half into I. This one IA. Next one plus 3A, 3A is equal to 6A. Next one, this is I into I matrix. So A into A matrix is equal to A square. So plus A square. So that is equal to 7A minus half into I plus 6A plus A square. Then A square is equal to A. So this one replaced by A. So therefore 7A minus half into I plus A the whole power 3 is equal to 7A minus. So this one, this is also 7A. So minus half into I plus 7A. Okay. So that is equal to 7A minus I minus 7A. So 7A minus 7A plus cancels equal to minus IA. So therefore 7A minus half into I plus A the whole power 3 is equal to minus I. We get the solution of for this equation, that is equal to minus I. Okay.